popping, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's Mary, and if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. So for this vlog, as you can see, I'm in my hotel room. Okay, so dumating kami kahapon. Papakita ko sa inyo kung anong pwede kong gawin sa aking 3 days layover here in Cancun, Mexico. Kaya let's go in 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, guys! I literally just woke up. So today, I have a flight to Cancun, Mexico. And I'm bringing you with me. Let's go.
8 hours later.
This is my room. And outside is the view. Ano kasi yung view ba din?
What's up, guys? So, super late kami nakarating dito. I just need to buy something. Sarado na yung bibilhan ko dapat. And right now, I'm heading to one of their convenience store here. Kumbaga parang 7-Eleven sa Pilipinas. Ganon. So, I'm alone. Medyo wala akong tiwala. Pero, kailangan ko talagang bilhin yun. So, anyways, after ko dito, we're going for some drinks. See you later!
Okay, so ito siya. Para siyang 7-Eleven. Pero dito ang pangalan, OXXO. OXXO, OXXO.
Medyo failed. Hindi gumana yung card ko, nakakainis. So, hindi ko alam kung saan merong bangko, kaya ipagpapabukas ko na lang ang pagbili. Hindi meant to be. I'm heading back na sa hotel. I'm hungry. Konting gutom lang naman. Hindi naman masyadong gutom kasi dami kong nakain sa plane. So, anyways, lapit na ako sa hotel.
A few minutes later.
I'm back in the hotel.
Yo, sa tinang Filipino. Arigato. Mahal kita.
Yes.
Listo. Yo, sali, mahal kita. Mahal kita to.
What's up, you guys? I'm going to end our first night like this. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye! Good morning, guys! Hindi ako nakapagpalit.
Good morning. It's 8 a.m. here. Higa ulit. Ang antok. Maya-maya mababa na ako para mag-breakfast. And alis kami.
Hi! Okay, so super messy ng room ko, but this is my view. Let's go. Okay, so I'm ready. This is my outfit. Mababa na ako. Labas kami ng hotel, maglalakad-lakad kami. And I'm going to bring you with me. Bye! Okay, so we're on our way to Walmart now. Bumili lang ako ng kimchi. Masyadong mahal, you know.
Este es chicharrón. Uh-huh. Este es pollo con nopal. Este es chorizo con papas. Champiñones. Oh, hay picadillo.
We're here waiting for our food right now. I'm with my beautiful colleague.
¿Quieres que hable, no? En este vlog.
Sí.
Pero no puedo hablar en filipino.
No pasa nada, di algo.
Gracias.
Gracias. Vale. Hemos pedido que es zumo de naranja.
Zumo de naranja.
A ver qué tal.
La naranja es natural. Tiene mucha agua. Pero, punto a favor, es natural.
Sopa de chicharrón, de pollo y quesadilla. Déjame ver esa.
¡Wow!
Que no falte salsa picante aquí en México. Vamos. Y iluminame de su chelada. Cheers.
Por Filipinas.
Por Filipinas.
Filipinas. Let's try this.
Yeah, me parece distinto, pero
bueno. Otra vez. Chilaquiles, ¿no? Sí, pica, ¿eh?
Buenísimo.
Let's try this. We're gonna be. Mexican coins. Oh, mira mi pelo. Going back to our hotel. What a day, guys. Hot Wheels for the win. Hello, we're in the bus.
Let's go.
Tatawid kami like Philippine style. No, no para. Oh, this is how we do it. Don't do this at home. What's up, guys? So, I'm back in our hotel. Nasa room na ako ngayon. Baka mag-nap ako. It's already 4 p.m. here. Nag-enjoy ako today. First time kong lumabas. Usually kasi yung flights ko one night lang. Nadating kami, matutulog kami, and then the next day, meron lang kaming half day. Then, the afternoon, may flight na ulit pabalik sa Madrid. Pero this time, so lucky, meron pa akong tomorrow and then the next day. So, I don't know kung may plans pa ako for later. But maybe magdi-dinner kami and also super sarap nung kinainan namin. Typical na food dito. Tas super super mura lang. Yung binayaran lang namin is 15 euros. Okay, so right now, I'll just show you kung anong binili namin sa Walmart. Well, me. Hindi naman siya marami. Like, apat na bagay lang. Actually, there's a lot of things na super mura here in Mexico. And parang Pilipinas lang talaga siya, literal. So, I bought toothbrush kasi wala na akong toothbrush. O sea, meron ako pero just in case. And then, toothpaste. Tinanggal ko na yung box kasi wala akong dalang malaking bag kanina. I bought this. I wanna try this. Feeling ko parang katulad to ng mga popcorn or anong tawag dun? May isang chichirya sa Pilipinas na ganito siya. Popcorn siya na may caramel. So, I'm gonna try it kung masarap. Adaptor. super important pero nakalimutan ko, so very good. And then popcorn, cheese flavor, and guess what? Juicy fruit. Meron silang juicy fruit here. Yun lang. Alam mo, nakaka-proud. Yun lang yung binili ko sa Walmart. Pero yung mga kasama ko bumili ng laruan and all dahil na mag-Christmas. And I'm feeling so lucky kasi we're living on the 23rd here. Tapos ang dating namin ng Spain is 24. I'm gonna make it before Noche Buena. So yeah, I'll get back to you later. Up guys, I'm heading downstairs para mag-dinner. Just had my dinner and right now, tamang inom lang. Fun drink! Cheers! Here we go again! Nightlife! Siyempre na rin yan, no? I'm already in my room and super tired na, so I'm going to sleep already. Good night! See you tomorrow! Going down in 15 minutes. I'm going to have breakfast. Yes, I'm ready. I'm heading now to go breakfast. This is my outfit for the breakfast. I'm on my way sa aming breakfast sa buffet. Yaya go! ¿Dónde vas? ¿Me vas a...? ¡Qué mala! My bikini outfit for today. After ng breakfast, I went directly sa room and then nagpalit lang ako. Now, magbe-beach kami. Nothing special. Beach lang, you know. Shout out to Shane. This bikini is from Shane. So, see. Ay. Heading to the beach already. Ito yung pool, and then on the other side yung beach. I'll show you. Like this. Pool. And then beach over here. This is us in Mexico! Back in my room and pahinga muna. In a while, we're going to have lunch and then later on, magsisini kami.
Going out now. Outfit check.
Hi. Currently in the lobby waiting for one of our colleagues. I'm with Naira. Yes, ta. We're here walking.
The babies.
On our way to the cinema. Thank you.
Marami gente de Filipinas.
Going in now.
¿Qué tal?
Este
es el
primer.
Oh my god. VIP.
Hola. Aquí, mira, el USB.
Ah, ok.
Aprietas justo aquí.
Vale.
Para arriba, no, atrás y adelante.
Ok, a ver.
Buenas noches.
Venga, a dormir un poco. Vamos a por la esquina.
Super! We're going home now! Let's go! We have dinner! Ciao!
We're gonna have dinner now. We're here in Mexican restaurant in the hotel.
¿Cuánto pico? Uy! Hola!
Dinner time!
In my room, guys, and that's it for today, and I'm ending this vlog right here right now because tomorrow we're leaving. So I hope you enjoyed this little over with me. See you guys on my next vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and click the bell button para hindi kayo nahuhuli sa aking latest videos. I love you all, guys. Good night. Bye.
So I'm a party girl, she just say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care. She like to do drugs too. She in love with guns too.